So in 2023, we tried to provide an exhaustive overview of what was the method and tools used for the design of the CAP strategic plan and its monitoring. So the next step for 2024 is to actually choose, on one hand, existing tools and adapt them to new needs, and on the other hand, to actually harvest existing tools but within the research community and to transfer them to actually closer to the end users, to managing authorities.